next.
Mm-hmm. Don't know. But I just tried running on my DS when I'm not even in an encounter. Hey, jerk face. Don't count me out yet. Yeah. I'm not gonna handle more shit. Every 5 minutes? Shiny Nosepass! Hey, I was paying attention this time! Oh shit, this thing has fucking sturdies. Goddamn sturdies. But not all of them will have sturdy.
No, some of them don't.
Oh yay, now I can't run. Well, you could accidentally run. Now I can't.
If you're stupid, yeah.
Shut up, Zeke. I love you, but shut up. Smartass, I do have legs. I'm going to encounter a Pokemon here, hopefully. Maybe. Oh, there's a Moltank. Okay. I will waste another Rock Smash on this one. What? Yes. Die? Hello? Oh yay, now I really can't run. Oop. Please don't have sturdy. Yay, it doesn't. Oh no! Uh, bag. Balls. Balls. Oh no! Yes! Yes! Yes, we did! Baby, come back! You can blame it all on Zeke! Yay! I forget. I think so. Yeah. Yay! Yay! I'm gonna name this one a P name. Wait, okay. Okay, where do I have those? Ha! I'm so mature. I named it Penny.
Shiny Nosepass, god damn it. Well, I guess I'm swearing on YouTube today. I'm gonna have to catch it. Good lord, which one is it? Stupid nose. Exactly. I totally just want to run from this stupid nose. Now would be like the greatest time for Zeke to show up and be like, haha, another fucking nose. That would make my day. That would just absolutely cut the thing in. It's dirty. Let me in and I'll dissolve. Though the planet still revolves, I am one with everything. Do I want to? See, that's the only thing that I like about that I would like about getting a nose pass. Is it uses block, you can't escape. But you have to then rely on it using block. Alright, so that's the only female that's left. So, don't have sturdy. Dang it, sturdy. Thank you. effective again. Shinies left, but use black again. Like, seriously, how many times are you gonna use black? Oh yeah, my totally legitimately obtained cherish ball. I'm not catching it in one, I just forgot that this is the copy that I experimented with a certain device.
Hello, my fellow Pokemaniacs. It's so good to see you. I hope you guys enjoy the shiny reaction. If you do, don't forget to leave a comment and a like. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Also, don't forget to check out the links in the description to my Twitch and my Twitter account. Twitch is where you can go to catch these reactions live. Thank you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to like, comment, and if you haven't already subscribed to the channel, don't forget to also check out the links in the description for my Twitch and my Twitter account. If you would like to see more videos like the one you just watched, click the playlist above the numeral. And if you want to check out the video that's most recent to the channel, click the one right next to the slug mark. And I'll see you in the next one.